the scary aspect of it? What scares you in real life? And you know, like Travis Knight is saying, you wanted it to be more scary all the time.
Yes, I love the scary. I think that Laika always has that dark element to it and that kind of dark, morbid sense of humor, which I enjoy. When I was growing up, I was very scared of witches. That was my thing. I mean, they're probably not real, but I was scared of them.
Never know.
Never know.
I've seen you playing so many different kind of girls on screens already, which is pretty rare at a young age. Is it important for you to go almost from one extreme to the other in acting?
It is very important. I love that. Because I felt like Maleficent was such a huge production, and I went to a very kind of small independent film. So it's fun to challenge yourself in that way and to just skip from one extreme to the other and to change up your look and change your voice. And that's why I love that.
Can you tell me one character you're going to play soon, or you hope you're going to play soon, that you cannot wait to start playing?
There are a lot of movies that I'm about to go do. There's a one that I'm very excited. I'm looking forward to. It's called Trumbo, and it will be soon. I'm going to New Orleans, and there's a really good cast in that, and I like my character a lot.
New Orleans should be also interesting, weird and fun, right?
Yeah, it'll be fun.
Elle Fanning prête sa voix au personnage principal dans la version américaine du film d'animation Anne Paraté, c'est Box Trolls. Merci, thank you very much.
Thank you.